Well, isn't this an odd sight? And here I was thinking you had learned your lesson. You still move forward, even knowing that in the end the outcome will be the same. Why? Here you stand persisting against all that you know. For what? So you can possibly give a chance at the failed attempts of love yet again. You created me so that I would ensure you would not do something like this again. And if it comes to it, I will intervene. Turn back now, and stop this madness before you go too far. This will only end in your suffering once more. Do not let someone else take your body and your spirit again. After all you have been through, you give and give and give, but they do not return the favor. You always have thrown aside your own ambitions for those who would not do the same for you, and yet, here you are defying the truth once more. Have you still not learned your lesson after your last encounters? They will suck away at your life force, diminishing you to nothingness, and you will happily oblige for your sake, in the hopes that it will make their lives better, it will make their lives easier. Without caring for your own well-being or your own happiness, you will throw it all aside for those who would never even denote half of what that is to you. They simply take, and you simply give. And yet here you are, willing once more to give and give, when you know those that you give to will never return the favor. All of the time you have spent, all of the worlds you have created just in the name of them. For what? So that they could move on by breaking your heart. So they could try and trample you in the darkness. So they could use you and abuse you and then leave you alone when you need them most. You persist still. Even though you know the voice of reason that speaks to you now is true. If you move further, I will have no choice but to intervene. I will not watch as you allow others to hurt you once more. The world you grew in, the world you found happiness in. Do not forget it, and understand why it was that you were happy. Because you did not have to give everything for those who give you nothing. They seek to take everything from you, to let you give and give and give, like an endless supply, an unlimited resource they can draw from. But then when you need them, they simply turn away. But look at these places. Your memories are full of bright, happy thoughts. Places where you can remember fondly all of the adventures and excitement you had. Don't let all these memories fade away with the bad ones that will be created by mistakes such as love. Do not be fooled into the idea that you can be saved. It is a lost cause, and you are better off alone. This is a special place indeed. My, I didn't even direct you here. It turns out you simply adored your old memories so much that you decided to come here. A choice, I must admit, is a good one. One of your best memories, collected into one place. All the laughs, the smiles, the joy, the exhilaration you felt in these places. This was your life, your enjoyment supreme. This was the ultimatum of everything you've ever enjoyed in full. This is where it all began. Do not let this fade away with time because of your ideal fantasies. They are not going to love you. They simply want you because of what you can offer them. You can give them everything they ever need, but what can they give you in return? Words mean nothing from hollow voices. Do not allow them to trick you again. This time you have seen every lie, every decadent pile of trash forced in front of you. You have constantly given, no matter the cost. You have given away your time, your energy, and more. All for what? So that you can possibly make someone else happy. Happiness should be shared, should be given between two peoples, not by one. And if you will not see the factor that you are nothing more than a resource to these people, then I will ensure that you stay safe where you were long locked away so that no one could ever hurt you again. I will not allow pain to take you holding and straining your body once more. You fight with spirit and vigor. Obviously, you truly believe that this time it can be different, but you know it will not be. You instilled me to ensure that you would never make mistakes again. In your pain and anguish, you decided to hide yourself from those who would do such things to you. And if you are so devoted and so sure to this idea, then kill me now and move on. It is that easy. All you have to do is eliminate me, and freedom shall be yours.